Good morning, Spanish River. Happy Tuesday. These are your January 14th morning announcements. Now on to the pledge and then the desk with Nico and Harrison.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Obi Trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Jamie's back.
Good morning, Spanish River. Happy Tuesday. My name is Harrison.
My name is Nico.
Now into Nico with information on sports.
Congrats to the boys basketball team on JV and varsity wins on Friday night. Leading the varsity, Sam Chenier with 22 points, Sam Forstott with 14 points, Jacob Catone with 13 points, and Jared Jaffe with 12 points. The boys play at home twice this week, today and Friday. Go Sharks and see you there. Also, congrats to the boys' soccer team who defeated Lake Worth 5-2. Ryan Bomber and Ryan Somerville each had 2 goals, and Gustavo Melo added 1 more for the win. JV boys' soccer defeated Lake Worth 3-0. Daniel Stepsov, Ivan Morales, and Blake Smith each found the back of the net for the Sharks. Go Sharks. Attention cheerleaders. There will be a mandatory meeting this lunch today, Tuesday, January 14th, in room 8153. If you're unable to attend the meeting, please email Ms. Lehner at alexandra.lehner@palmbeachschools.org. Now to Harrison.
Shout out Ballmer Stadium, 2 goals last night. Girls soccer conditioning begins for JV and varsity this week. We are meeting at XPE on Tuesdays and Thursdays at the racquetball courts on Wednesday at 3:15 p.m. Please bring all your equipment and running shoes on Wednesdays. All athletic packets and fees are due by January 10th to Coach Matthews in room 1125. Varsity and JV tryouts will be Friday, January 24th at the practice fields at 3:15 p.m. Softball tryouts will begin on January 21st, 2020, after school at the softball field at 3:15 p.m. Athletic packets must be completed and turned into Coach Ranfon prior to tryouts. Conditioning is currently taking place. Information on conditioning and the 2020 season can be found on our Instagram at Spanish River Softball. Now to Nico with wrestling announcements.
For the first time in 10 years, Spanish River will be hosting our own wrestling event on January 22nd at 5 to 8 p.m. 6 area teams will be visiting Spanish River to compete in a multi-team duel on 3 mats in our gymnasium. Please come out and support your Sharks wrestlers for our home event and senior night, and the opportunity to watch 7 area teams competing when there will be over 100 individual wrestling matches. Go Sharks wrestling. Another congratulations to our Spanish River Shark wrestlers on a great weekend of wrestling. Our varsity team placed 3rd individually at the PBG Invitational this Saturday, was Riley Masseer leading the team with a first place finish. Artur Chagiv and Andrew Portuguese bringing home 4th. Christine Gavashili traveled to Orlando for the Lady Panthers tournament, finishing in 2nd place at All Girls Florida Wrestling Tournament. Great job to all. A special call out to Ryan Feinstein winning his 100th varsity wrestling match over Christmas break and becoming one of 2 Shark wrestlers to ever reach this goal. Congrats, Ryan. Now to Coach Mac.
Hey, good morning, Spanish River. Like I said, I told you the Tigers would win last night, but congratulations to LSU. Before we talk about last night and things, we got a lot of stuff coming up. We've got all the spring sports getting ready to get started. That includes tennis, lacrosse, boys weightlifting, baseball, softball, all the things, track, I forgot that too, and water polo. So please, if you're interested in any of those sports, please make sure you see me today before the end of this week so that we can get you involved in the way you want to be involved. Congratulations last night. Girls basketball beat Franklin Academy. Well done. They won by about 30 points. Tonight, boys basketball plays JV at 5:30, varsity to follow. They're playing Franklin Academy as well. Last night, boys JV won 3-0 in soccer, and boys varsity in senior night won 5-2. Congratulations to the guys. And tonight, they play on campus as well. Also tonight, I believe the girls' soccer team is going to American Heritage, so we wish them the best of luck. Tomorrow night, girls basketball hosts Wellington. Thursday night, girls basketball hosts Olympic Heights. And Friday night, boys basketball hosts Cardinal Newman. So if you want to get out and support your friends and your classmates, it's an easy thing to do. There's a lot of opportunities. So with that said, I'm going to tell you, have a great day, be a great shark, and wear your badge.
Attention juniors and seniors. Spring college visits are starting up this week. Check out the main page of our school website to sign up. Attention all National Honor Society members. We're having a meeting during the lunch in the gym today, Tuesday, January 14th. We will be discussing requirements. Please come at the beginning of lunch. Now back to Nico.
Today is the blood drive, Tuesday, January 14th. If interested, there will be sign-ups in the courtyard during lunch or see Mr. Brazil in room 1150. Gifts, food, and DECA points are given to those who participate. The Jewish Student Union will be holding their weekly meeting today, Tuesday, January 14th, 2020, in room 8106 during lunch. Please join us for fun, fellowship, and of course, pizza.
There will be a Psych Honor Society meeting in Ms. Morano's room, 1138, at lunch on Wednesday, January 15th. We will be discussing new drives and events. Attention 11th and 12th graders, SAT English and Reading tutoring will be available beginning Wednesday, January 15th after school and will continue on February 26th. The sessions will be held every Wednesday from 3 to 4 p.m. in room 1126 with Ms. Kale Gallen and Ms. Dennis Cabe. The March daytime SAT is scheduled for March 4th, so be prepared. Also, if you plan on attending, a continuing commitment will be expected. Now to Nico with ASL announcements.
All right, there will be an American Sign Language fundraising event at Chipotle tomorrow, January 15th, from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. on our military trail in Boca Raton. Come out and support. American Sign Language Honor Society students and American Sign Language Club officers are planning a field trip to Gallaudet University in Washington, D.C. The goal of this trip is to experience and immerse ourselves in the deaf culture and learn about deaf history. All money and donations collected will go directly to reducing the cost of the trip. If you would like to come out and support ASL, please take a picture of our posters you see posted around campus and show it to the cashier. Tell the cashier that you're supporting Spanish River ASL Honor Society. Now back to Harrison.
Tomorrow, in room 8116, the Bible Study Club meets. Show up for some great talk, free cookies, and wisdom. See you tomorrow. Attention Rogue Kappa members, we will be meeting tomorrow, Wednesday the 15th, during lunch. See you there. Nico.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets every Thursday at lunch in room 8115. All are welcome. You do not need to be an athlete. We will have food and you can bring your lunch. Come enjoy some quality time with friends in prayer and fellowship. Also, there will be a Turkish club meeting this Thursday, January 16th in room 11445. Please get a pass on Remind to join. Now back to Harrison.
Attention all students. Vegan for the World Club will be meeting this Friday to watch the new documentary, The Game Changers. Come by during lunch this Friday to room 8134 for snacks and other cool free stuff. See you there. And the Asian American Club, my favorite club, meeting will take place on Friday, January 17th at 3 p.m. We're inviting all students who would like to experience some Asian cuisine. This meeting will be complimentary as long as you RSVP by Wednesday, January 15th, tomorrow. Please RSVP using @TheRemind, S-R-H-S-A-A-C. Special birthday shout out to Mr. Bartholomew. You look great for 83. Have the happiest of birthdays. It is good to see that your wife is so young.
Are you a strong writer, photographer, or artist? Do you want your voice heard? Apply to be a part of next year's Galleon newspaper with Harrison. Applications are available in room 8111 or the main office and are due by February 4th. Don't miss out on your chance to be a part of something great. See Mrs. Delaney if you have any questions. Now to Sam with information on Mr. and Miss nominations.
Hey guys, this is a really exciting time of the year because today we start taking nominations for Mr. and Miss Spanish River next year. If you didn't catch us at lunch, we'll be taking nominations the rest of this week up until next Wednesday, the 22nd. So if you have any friends or you yourself would like to be next year's Mr. or Miss Spanish River, just stop by and nominate them. Thanks.
All right, what's up, River? We're back again. More birthdays this week. We have a lot this week. Start us off today, Mr. Wells, happy birthday to you. And Mr. Bartholomew, happy birthday to you. You know that guy?
I haven't met him in my life. They keep telling me he's 83, but he signed the Declaration of Independence, so.
Yeah, happy 83rd birthday, Mr. Bartholomew.
He's at least almost 250 years old.
I'll pass off the rest to Evan over here.
So then tomorrow we have Miss Kalman. Happy birthday to her. Then we have Mr. Tillman.
Mr. Tillman.
And Miss Earl. Happy birthday to them. And then we have Miss Newman. Happy birthday to them as well.
Happy birthday.
And then on Thursday, we have the one and only Dr. Bernardo's 21st birthday.
The one and only.
Happy birthday to her. Love her.
And that's all we have for this today. Week. So we'll be back next week with more birthdays.
See ya.
Attention seniors. Submit your freshman and sophomore year pictures to WSRH2020@gmail.com for them to be included in the senior video. Seniors, you might have your dress picked out, all of you in that Facebook group, but it would be a shame if you didn't have a place to wear it. Because if you don't have your obligations in, you can't go to prom. And I have ticket information for Friday, April 3rd event. So we'll get that graphic up there. There we go. Obligations must be cleared in order to purchase your prom ticket on school cash online. From the rest of January, today, January 13th, through the 31st, we have a flash sale of just $100. And then after that, starting February 1st to February 29th, because it's a leap year, the price will increase to $110. And the month after that, if you're waiting to the last second, from March 1st to March 20th, the price will increase all the way up to $125. So get this in today, so you get it for $100. And all guests and non-River students must be approved by my guy, Mr. Solid, prior to that March 1st deadline. All River student tickets will be sold March 1st, 2020 through March 20th, 2020 for $125. So get those tickets today.
On non-River.
On non. Have a great day, Spanish River. I see that championship last night. LSU.
Yeah. Tigers.
Champs, first time since, 07? So shout out to all the LSU fans out there. Boys soccer, shout out, big win last night. Basketball tonight, make sure to come out. And we'll see you right back here tomorrow.
Yep.